Round two of a historic match has ended with machine besting man again. The second game of Baduk, or Go as it's known, between grandmaster Lee Se-dol of Korea, and artificial intelligence supercomputer AlphaGo just wrapped up a few minutes ago. We connect live to our Lee Ji-won, who is standing by at the venue of what could have been a redemption ground for Lee Se-dol, the Four Seasons Hotel. Ji-won, there must have been a lot of anticipation for this match after AlphaGo won seemingly easily yesterday, but are we seeing some shreds of evidence that could give us solace that Lee Se-dol did give it all his all?
Hi, Daniel. Today's game was even closer than yesterday's game, but AlphaGo came out on top again. AlphaGo beat Lee Se-dol in their second matchup after 211 moves. It's worth noting that this game also took longer than Wednesday's game, possibly attesting to the level of the challenge at hand. It clocked in at about 4 hours and 30 minutes, and the results came in just over half an hour ago. During the game, AlphaGo continued to make some very original moves that professional Baduk players would not normally make. Its creative moves were especially evident in the beginning, and its 13th move was one that no one had ever seen before, making Lee Se-dol leave his seat for about 5 long minutes. There were no critical mistakes from Lee Se-dol in today's match, and he gave himself time to make the best decisions, but AlphaGo controlled the game from beginning till the end.
Well, it looks like we finally have a machine that can do the job of one extraordinary person. Well, what were AlphaGo's strengths in today's game, Ji-won?
AlphaGo silently but surely followed Lee Se-dol's every move. It seemed like he was in the lead, and professional Baduk players thought he was winning. But in reality, the machine was in control, and it must never have thought it was losing. AlphaGo was not shaken by much of what Lee Se-dol did and continued to play aggressively and creatively. This shows what Dennis Hassabis, the AlphaGo developer, said, that AlphaGo is a machine and cannot be intimidated by Yi. Well, that's all I have for now. I'm Lee Ji-won reporting live from the Four Seasons Hotel on the historic tournament between Lee Se-dol and AlphaGo. Back to you, Daniel.